The next morning. Pepper, let's give it our all again today. Everybody, the Pokemon Nexus is officially fixed. Whoa, it's just like it used to be? Wait a sec, wasn't it? Such stylish repairs. I knew I could count on you, Jirachi, so quickly, too. Of course, I'm a genius at this after all.
We'll have to redo the whole map, huh? Everything outside the water continent. We have to do it all again.
Yeah, what did you expect? I may be a genius, but even I can't just recreate all that data.
All my hard work down the drain.
Well, I guess we need to start making backups, huh? It's not like it's the first time this has happened. Come on, team, a new map.
Was next in line for mapping duty.
Oh yeah, about that. I was actually thinking that I want Slick and Pepper to take the next turn for us.
What? Slick and Pepper?
That's right. It's really don't have any experience. When you think about it, that might actually be a good thing. Mapping the whole world is a completely new task for these two. The newer it is, the more passion they will approach their duty with. Unlike you all.
That's true. Yeah, there's not really the same thrill going back to a place you explored before. Well, we've all had to redo the map so many times now that I've lost count. It's becoming more like a job than anything.
Brilliant idea, boss. I bet these two will make fantastic new map for us.
It looks like there are no objections then. So how about the two of you? This is a very important task. Can we count on you to do it?
Of course you can. It's always been my dream to do something like this, but are you sure we do a good enough job?
Of course. We wouldn't have let you join if we didn't expect great things from you.
Good luck!
Find a new land filled with yummy things to eat, okay?
Thanks everyone, we'll sure try. We'll do our best so you can count on us. And that settles that. How about I show you how this works? You have a connection over, right?
Well, the Junior Expedition can't work the Pepper as well.
Good enough. Take the connection over, but out of you catch it, put it in the Nexus. Look, there's a natural threat there. Plop right there.
Took connection or Junior Expedition gadget. Yay. I guess he means this. Where they fit the connection orb into the notch on the box. With a resounding click. Whoa. Now it looks like the Pokemon Nexus that we saw yesterday.
And that's all there is to it. The connection orb is now synced up to the Pokemon Nexus.
Synced up?
Oh, this is no good. I forgot to even give you this.
It's like I've already received the expedition gadget. Is this another junior expedition gadget?
No, it's a proper expedition gadget this time. And it's already been registered with your team's name. Unlike that junior expedition gadget, this one lets you talk with Dedede. So now, you just take that connection orb back for the Pokemon Nexus and pop it into this expedition gadget. You should be in business.
Yay. Why did we need, like, instructions instead of just going with the cutscene that's doing it? Isn't this... It's the same as the Pokemon Nexus.
That's right. It's the same map as in the Pokemon Nexus. That's how you sync up your expedition gadget and the Pokemon Nexus. It is not just the map, it also lets you update your Expedition Society rank too.
Expedition Society rank?
That's right.
made all your jobs so far pointless in the trash. But now, increasing your rank in the Expedition Society will get you rewarded and give you an upper hand when it comes to going out on expeditions.
Seriously, I never knew. Let's do it, Pepper. Let's make the best map ever, you and me.
That's the spirit. It's just as that many of our members have taken on, and one many have failed. But don't be disheartened by the good fight. And on that note, friends, let's get out there and do some exploring.
Yes, sir! Not that way, Chief! Just follow me.
Alright, thank you, my good Tadene.
You're not following Tadene. They gave you explicit instructions, this is what you do.
Oh boy, Ejirachi.
Huh? You wanna know why I'm using the telescope in the middle?
Oh, you want to know why I'm using my telescope in the middle of the day? I'm observing the sun, naturally. Because you shouldn't look straight to the sun. I'm using a special filter. About it, it's starting to feel sleepy again.
Great.
Alright. There's Swirlix.
Good luck with your work. Maybe that'll be tasty food waiting for you once you're done. I'll be sure to eat, or can be to not eat until you return.
Seriously, Swirlix, how. You are just Kirby. Stop this. Seriously, where's the other expedition's members?
Alright. There's Minchino.
I like going to school. See, there's school here too, dumb villagers. It's a school day today. Oh, they don't get summer vacation. Don't you two go to school? I don't feel like I've seen you around. Do you travel with your dads too or something?
Well, take a trip, my dad. It's the biggest town there is here on the water continent.
Oh. What you doing? Would you listen to me?
Got unknown W.
Yay. I'm unknown W. W attack. I just wanted to say that just because.
Alright. Connected. That's an unknown have been connected. Oh god. Next is Brave Brother and Unknown's introduction. We get X, Y, U, and V. Oh boy, that's a lot of unknowns. Yay. And that's out of 28. So we're gonna get every unknown form. This is gonna be a while. Morning, just out delivering the daily dairy. Let me know if you like trying some of the fresh milk in town too. Okay. Give me the moon milk. Alright. Anything out here? Nope. How about in the cafe? Oh, there's a lot of... I have this letter that needs to be delivered to a Goriador! Is that the secret job? Yay.
Wow, it really is like the big city.
Oh, I dropped my treasure somewhere.
I dropped my treasure somewhere. You go looking for it. Except.
Yay. Excellent.
Help me give Alistair a primate, please. Why not?
Got a down on his brush. Alistair. Sir Cubone Zorion. Livani's name. It's almost time to prepare dinner, but I'll do my best. Okay. The mighty Mankey needs a good fight. Battle me now. I'm not sure if we're allowed to battle in the cafe, but okay. Pack. Alright, have Duskull. Roserade. I thought we already had Roserade. We want a route to sell my wares with the hills and mountains. Here the water continents are too much. So I'll just have to rest the cafe, eh? Cafe Connection, got a new reward! Oh shit, Earthquake! Been sent in the pause box, you are all yours, do come again! Alright, did I even pick up any items from the last expedition? I got an elixir. And a P.E.K.K.A. berry. Oh, and a hard box. I don't have the money to open the hard box. Alright. You, what's in my box? And I got another citrus berry. Alright. Items, deposit. Oops. Elixirs. P.E.K.K.A. Citrus. Tiny. Yeah, that'll do it. I don't even need to withdraw anything this time. You know what? Let's see if either Slick or Pepper can learn Earthquake. And nope. Salamance does I don't really care about anyone else because because they're not actually team members. They just help us. You can never just incorporate a random recruit into the story. These mystery dungeon games. As much as I would appreciate being able to, it's just never gonna happen. No one down here today, huh? Except Lapras, who's just forever stuck in the water. Alright. I guess we'll just head off on a new expedition. Where do you want to go? Wow, we've got a lot of ones. So we do Ralts. Sure. How's this gonna be difficult? Member selection. Gotta swap out Raichu. That's doozy, okay. Guess Munchlax is next. Oh, I forgot I forgot to do maintenance shit. Just look at this new list. Oh, hey, look, but Chop has a job too. See? I was gonna miss out on this shit. So many unknowns. And Wobbuffet. Let's accept the request. Here we go. Alright, hey, Hawlucha. Why don't you teach Munchlax some moves? Outer Sleuth Metronome. Defense Crow Amnesia and Chip Away. Alright, last resort. More moves with 0 PP, you have the powerful this move gets. Huh. I mean, that would actually be really good. So I'll let... I'll just let that be leveled up then. But... I kinda wanna teach Metronome. And just see how much of a disaster that turns into. So let's replace Tackle. Here we go. Now let's head out. And well, you know, Longfield Cave has 2 requests. But you know what? Ralts has been hanging out for a while. Oh, Electric Wasteland is very difficult, huh? Oh yeah, that's a 3-star mission. And Normal is also 1-star? I guess Peewee Battle is... those quests listed as 1-star because it doesn't go very far. Whereas Odd Field is 2-star. Okay. Oh boy. No, I wanted to say we're probably not going to get very many 1-star missions, very many missions in normal difficulty dungeons, but we do appear to be just increasing those as we go. But whatever, let's go talk to Ralts. Oh, you know what? Munchlax doesn't need special attack. What loop should I give Munchlax? I guess I'll just give him an attack. Oh shit. Money. Deposit. Give an item. Attack looplet. Now let's go. PML, first floor. Guard boost. Could you, like, not? Okay, I made it to the eye. Made it to the Emerald time. Barrage guard. More packs. Okay. Alright. I need to go into move settings and enable metronome. There you go, Munchlax. Oh boy. Yep, take those guys up. Power boost, why? And status mirror. No, let's set that to Munchlax. Alright, let's do some sort. Alright, power boost Y. Use that on Slick. Guard boost, set that to Pepper. And barrage guard, also set that to Pepper. Here, beam up. Thief, nice. Peck you. Got heavy boxing. Alright. Yeah, go on. Oh, this is the floor where Ralts' treasure is located. Let's grab the orange berry. The fresh apple. About time we find a fresh apple. Alright. And there's just Ralts' treasure right there. Client Ralts will be thrilled! Connected. Society points went up by 30, and yeah, that's apparently all that's in this dungeon. Well, great run, Munchlax. You did good. No reward. Yep. Next morning. Give it your all out there, T. These Pokemon are very motivated now. Okay, attention. Some Pokemon, your friends, are very motivated. This means they can get more EXP points. A whopping 3 times higher than normal. In addition, these 3 motivated Pokemon go on an adventure. Pokemon that don't go adventure will get motivated and get bonus EXP points too. Now, take your motivated Pokemon on your adventure and power them up. Oh? There's at least one motivated unknown. A motivated unknown goes for an adventure. The XP points of all Pokemon will be doubled. Pokemon that are already super motivated on their own have their usual bonus doubled. That's right, their 3 times bonus now becomes an unbelievable 6 times bonus. What a chance! Have an adventure with a motivated unknown and power everyone up. Yay. So, if I go team selection. Oh, hey. Hey, the 6th slot is automatically the motivated team. That's perfect. And... what levels are they? 36, 24, and 34. Wow, this is a higher level team. Alright. Seriously, can I, like, add any of the other Expedition Society members to my orb today? No. It's looking a lot like a no, because they're already all out on their adventures. Yep. Well, I guess I'll just have to head on out. Oh wait, there's an orange dot down here. Oh, we got Halo now. See ya, Starly. Alright. How about in here? Not seeing any oranges in here. In fact, this really hasn't cycled much. Alright. Well, I guess it's just ego the connection orb already. New list. Just Ralts and Talo. Not even any new posts. Alright, who's gonna join us today? Oh wait. We already have the motivated team. These guys. Charizard, Unknown V, and Flappy. Well, I picked up some fresh off the ground apples. So let's go ahead and sell those. God damn it. Else I can help you with. I have actual money this time. What do I care about? Tiny Reviver C, obviously. Yeah, that's gonna have to be it for today's budget. Items. Pause it. Oh. I have a heavy box apparently. Whoops. I forgot I had that. Alright, I'm gonna need some money. What? How do I get back in items? Draw, I just need 150. There we go. Hey, Clef Key. Open this box for me. Got a Reviver Seed. Wait, like a full-on Reviver Seed? Yeah! But with full power points and full belly. Huh. That's neat.